Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this episode, we're going to look at ways in which you can change the look of your Gmail inbox. Let's get into it. We'll start in the Gmail inbox. The first view shown on screen is pretty much the standard view setting you get when you first set up your Gmail account. This inbox view is known as the default view. It focuses on displaying less emails but provides more information directly in your inbox. You'll see that emails are pretty well spaced out, and you get a small preview of any attachments to an email shown directly in your inbox. In addition to that, you'll see that some of the content of the email is also shown next to the subject of the email. The first customization we're going to look at in regard to inbox layout is the email display density. And by that, we just mean how tightly the emails displayed in your inbox are grouped. So to change this view, we click on the gear icon at the top right of the screen. This opens a quick settings menu. The first option here covers the topic we're interested in, email density. And as you can see, it's already set to default. So let's take a look at the other options. The first of these is comfortable. When we click in this circle and choose the option, you see that the attachments that were previously displayed are now no longer shown. However, the generous email spacing is kept the same. It's also worth noting that a paperclip icon is now shown to indicate that an email has an attachment in place of the attachment detail that was previously shown. The last option to tweak the spacing in your inbox is the compact density. If we click this circle, you see that the spacing between the emails is significantly reduced. This is a really useful view if you have a small screen or limited space, as it allows many more of your emails to be displayed in your inbox view. Now, if you want to get an even cleaner look for your inbox, it's possible to remove the small segment of email content that is shown next to the email subject. To do this, we need to go a little deeper into Gmail settings. So the first place to start is the gear icon. And we need to dive into See All Settings. So let's just click in the See All Settings option. Now the General tab is open by default, and this is the tab we're interested in. We need to go to the very bottom of this page. So let us just scroll down. And the section we're interested in is called Snippets. And you can see we're offered the option to turn snippets on or off. And I will turn them off in this instance by saying no snippets. The last thing to do in this page is to click save changes. If we don't take this last step, the change that we made won't take effect. And we're back at the inbox, and you'll notice that the preview text from the email is no longer shown.
There are many different types of customizations you can make to the Gmail inbox. Please check out some of the other Woggle guides to see the many different changes you can make to tailor the inbox just for you.
If you found this Woggle guide useful, please do like or subscribe below so that other users can find it too.